I saw a new Bobby Wagner story on Twitter today, and I'm surprised I hadn't heard this in the past. But it turns out that Bobby Wagner's high school coach approached Jim Harbaugh back in the day at a bar and said, "We got a guy named Bobby, and you should look at him." Jim Harbaugh, the coach of Stanford at the time, said no. His high school coach decided to go to Utah State coaches and say, "Hey, by the way, Stanford's going to offer my guy Bobby Wagner a scholarship." So Utah State, I guess they bought it, and they offered Wagner his only Division I deal. To be honest, it turned out pretty great, not only for Utah State, but it turned out really good for Bobby Wagner, who's one of the best in the NFL.